I've got two dead bodies inside a subway car and no eyewitnesses.
Of course not. You check with BCI?
Yeah, I got this printout right here.
They're here yet?
Yes, sir. And I'll get them to you.
Right away.
Thank you.
Morning, fellas. Christ on a cracker. Well, I hope this is their stop. Radiohead, U2, Dixie Chicks.
No Wu-Tang?
I don't think this is his.
Money in his pocket.
It's like a 9mm automatic.
Like from the other night?
Yeah.
Check it against brass catcher, see if it matches.
Hey, you.
They both had cash, so neither one of them was robbed. And they had priors.
A shitload of them.
The guy at Sandy's, he had priors.
I know, but that was domestic.
No, but it wasn't robbed. Or something. I mean, what are we missing?
I wish I knew.
Now look, you got a small guy sitting. These two punks come at him with a knife, and you know, he shoots the first one without even getting out of his seat.
Right, go on, I'm with you.
Well, it's like maybe Mr. Average Joe just decided, you know what, I'm not gonna take it anymore. And I'm gonna take matters into my own hands. I mean, the kind of guy you wouldn't even notice.
Well, if that's true, he's getting better.
Yeah, every bullet hit home.
Step back.
We haven't talked to anybody yet, no. It's a brand new investigation. No, we're not. I'm sorry. Hey. Excuse me, don't I know you?
No, I don't think we've ever met.
No, wait a minute. I know you.
No, you haven't.
What's your name?
My name's Erica Payne. I do a radio show. I don't know if you'd be interested in doing an interview.
I'm sorry, we're not talking to the media right now.
No, I'm not that kind of media. It would be about you.
Yeah, well, my life's not that interesting.
The work you do is.
No, thank you.